and never existed. Because when she closed the door, I was the one who stopped by. I left thinking, but I was still at that home, where I imagined my toes on her feet. How lighter I felt every time she held me that way.
She is very much like the moon.
In a sense that some parts of her are always hidden.
But the parts that she does choose to show to the world are shine brighter than the one that she does show to me.
Maybe now we are many feet away.
Maybe at many times I feel like shouting it out to you to come in.
But no.
I remember the unwelcome tension that slept us in between that night.
That made me realize that I'll never be the girl of your dreams.
I somehow bewildered my vulnerability as goodbyes exist only when there are hello.
I stopped by again.
I could not hold back anymore.
I couldn't be careless for when I know this is the love my heart is for.
I paused in the door with the head full of my thoughts.
Maybe you have 100 words for me, but I only have 3.
I spent too much time convincing myself that I'm worthy of your love and idealizing something that could never possibly be.
All the words you never said were written in the stars.
Her favorite constellations embedded in my mind. Orion.
The cathode of my heart.
She was my cathode.
This time, last year, we confessed our love to each other.
This time, last year, I meant something more than just a one-sided fling to someone.
Whenever someone leaves, there's always a better reason to why forgetting them is a better option.
But with you,
you never gave that to me.
Perhaps the months passing by are getting worse.
I can't help but keep wishing I knew when the last time would have been the last time with you.
Still, after all this hurt, your body is the only one I want to be undressed under.
I loved you in ways I couldn't even love myself.
I crave to be the one you want.
Photograph me in black and white.
Run your fingers through my hair.
Tease me with a bite.
Tell me I'm your midnight muse.
Write about me when you're alone.
Whisper to me all your secrets.
Fill me in your bones.
Pick me up and read me like a book.
Like I'm your favorite book.
Reach inside my darkest thoughts.
Until the very nook.
Please don't leave me.
Please do not leave me.
I say as I wipe my tears with my sleeves.
A selfish lover.
I am a selfish lover and I know it.
I wanted you all to myself.
But now I'm pretty sure that you've forgotten about this time last year.
You left so easily.
Like it never meant anything to you.
Like this meant nothing to you.
I can't wait for the day I look at your face and I feel like I'm looking at a stranger.